got to make ourselves a safe haven for the attraction of brain power and the aggregation of capital.
I think the people of the United States of America have had enough in the way of hope and hype. In a position like government, lived overseas 4 times, been ambassador 3 times, once to our most important leader.